Louis Vuitton Omotesando. My Japanese is not what it used to be, but I can tell that there's a price increase coming. Hello, welcome or welcome back to Classics with the Quirk, where we talk about contemporary and luxury designer items and brands with a touch of silliness. This is the kind of content you find interesting. Please do like this video and subscribe for more of it. Thank you. Well, it's that time again, and by that I mean it's time to share some news that most of you are not going to enjoy, and that is in regards to yet another price increase, this time for Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton, as many of you know, have had a score of price increases over the last couple of years, and this year in particular they've had quite a few, both announced and not. In some cases we've actually had price increase rumors that have been confirmed by SAs that ended up not being true, and I made a whole video about that in response to me sharing a price increase that I've had been confirmed was happening and then didn't end up happening. So if you're interested in that video, I will link it above and below, but overwhelmingly the response I got from people was, please make these price increase videos, please continue to do this, because we'd rather hear about it and them not actually happen than not hear about it and they do happen. We'd rather be warned in the event that it actually does come to fruition. Again, I never make these videos based on rumor alone, and if I do, I always say that it is a rumor. If I find out that it's an alleged price increase, I will say that it is an alleged price increase, but for the most part, I only make these videos once they've been confirmed. In this particular case, I've had a couple of different people reach out to me to confirm that their essays did say that yes, a price increase was happening, and this was from somebody in Australia and San Francisco who reached out to me personally. And then someone separately shared with me a post from somebody in Japan, and that's what I want to talk about that's the most interesting. In all three cases though, the price increase was going to be happening next week. Now today is September 25th. I found out this information September 25th, and I'm getting this video up September 25th. So as of right now, September 25th, 2021, the price increase hasn't happened, but I've been told that it's going to happen next week. Now I did some digging on my own. I reached out to some SAs. I haven't heard back from mine yet. I looked at the purse form. Some people are confirming October 1st with SAs actually telling them, not just a rumor. SAs are confirming, and some people are saying that their SA just didn't give them information yet. I haven't heard from mine particularly, but I got enough info from enough people saying this is actually happening that I felt that it was prudent to share the video now. Most interestingly though, I want to share this post that I got from somebody in Japan. Now, as some of you may know, I have a very big interest in Japan and Japanese culture, and I actually do read Japanese. Now, the person who sent it to me actually couldn't read it. They just knew that it was from a Japanese essay, or was supposed to be from a Japanese essay, and they saw some people sharing it on Instagram and sharing it on different forums that apparently there was a price increase happening. And you can see that there's a 5% in the message. Now, I was able to translate it, or at least enough of it, to get the gist. Now, in terms of this message, and one of the reasons why I thought that it was prudent to mention, is because it sounds like it's from an actual Louis Vuitton employee, because it starts with konnichiwa, essentially hello, thank you for your patronage, and then it ends with, it's signed with Louis Vuitton, and then it says the branch, or it says the store. The most important takeaway from this message is the three little bullet points. Leza bagu trunksu 10-1. So leather bags and trunks, October 1st, a price increase. And then uachi jureri. So watches and jewelry 11-1, November 1st. So jewelry and watches are also going to be going up. Look for that on November 1st. And then it says in the third box, it says basically price increase of 5%, a 5% price increase. And then directly underneath, it essentially says that we appreciate your understanding about the price policy of Louis Vuitton headquarters. And then underneath that, it says, if you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. Thank you very much. Okay, so I just looked it up because I wasn't exactly sure about the signature, but it is signed Louis Vuitton Omotesando. And Omotesando is actually a place. It's a shopping district. So in Japan, this is an actual message from a store in Japan that there is going to be a 5% increase on October 1st for leather goods and trunks. And then again, a 5% increase on November 1st for jewelry and watches. And that is the information that is in this message from an actual Louis Vuitton store that we have on record. I would also like to mention, and I double checked because I wasn't sure about my own translation, but it looks like that they're saying that we're sorry, but this was decided really fast. Like it was decided in a hurry. So it looks like according to this essay's letter, or even this store's letter, that they weren't expecting the price increase. They're just like, it's happening and we're letting you know, so we apologize. In terms of what is going to be affected in this increase, it says, you know, leather goods and trunks, but I believe that Japan counts the canvas pieces in among the leather goods. So I believe that canvas pieces that have leather on them are also considered leather goods. So we would be looking at canvas pieces along with leather goods. If somebody knows different in terms of the denotation of the different categories of bags in Japan, please feel free to let me know and correct me. But I believe that leather goods means bags in canvas and in leathers. Now, in terms of what this means for the rest of the world, because again, I did get information from Australia and San Francisco that a price increase would be happening there as well. Japan is one of the most expensive places to buy luxury, period. It is right up there with Australia, actually, in terms of like how much things cost in relation to both the country's own currency and in relation to the rest of the world. It's just a very expensive place to buy luxury. So if Japan has their prices going up by 5%, the rest of the world is probably going to have at least a 5% increase, if not more, honestly. I believe in the last big Louis Vuitton increase, Japan had a relatively small increase in comparison to like the 25% that some pieces got. And that is because in Japan, things are already so expensive. You know, the fact that the Japanese Louis Vuitton store is sending information to their clients, it actually lines up with why a lot of the time when we hear about price increase rumors, we get them from Japan first. If the store is actually letting people know, like, that really lends a lot of credibility to when we hear Japanese price increase rumors. So that's kind of good to know. That's really interesting. Not fun, but interesting. I'm going to be looking into this a little bit more, but I wanted to get the video out first just to kind of let you know what I got as soon as I got it, like I always do. If you're interested in this kind of video, by the way, I do suggest subscribing and hitting the notification bell, because again, I got this out as soon as I heard about it and did enough looking into it to pass along the information. So if you hit the notification bell, you'll find out this information as soon as I do. I also, if I find out more about this particular price increase, I might not make a second video. I'll try, but I might be busy. I'll probably be putting it on my community page and on my Instagram. So I'd recommend, again, following me, because then you get access to my community page automatically. And following me on Instagram is a really good way to follow my price increase information, like kind of as I get it, because I do also post there, you know, like as soon as I can. If you have any more information for me, please do let me know either in a comment down below or on Instagram. I'd really be interested in hearing about it. And in general, if you have any information about price increases, please, again, just think of me. I'd love to be able to share it with everybody else, you know, and I've got this platform, so it's kind of just good for us to all talk about it. I know that a lot of people have been having mixed feelings about Louis Vuitton price increases in general in the luxury world, but Louis Vuitton especially, people have been talking about the fact that they don't believe that the quality is worth the prices anymore, or they think that Louis Vuitton is just raising the prices too much or too often. And then some people are saying, I like Louis Vuitton, I'm gonna buy it regardless. And I think everybody is fair and valid in their opinion, but if you have something that you wanna share, you know, again, my comments are open, my DMs are open on Instagram, and I just like talking about this kind of thing. So please feel free to chat. If you like this video, please do give it a like, because it super duper helps the algorithm, and subscribe for more content, because it helps the algorithm even more. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.